They say a man was driving drunk when he crashed into a car, hurting a woman and three children. Now, police say 20-year-old Balvino Rosales de la Cruz was driving the wrong way. This is on Ellington Parkway North out in East Nashville over the weekend on Saturday. Police say Cruz was so intoxicated he could not perform a sobriety test. And they say he was driving on a temporary learner's permit. Now, the woman injured in the crash says two of the children had a concussion. One of them may have broken a finger.